A quick video for this beautiful Fast Fitness Video Friday. I want to touch on a new study looking at a popular trend, cold water immersion, like cold water baths. Professional athletes are largely the reason cold water immersion has become so popular. They use it for recovery, supposedly. But this video isn't on immersion-based recovery. We'll save that for another time. Instead, a new study looked at cold water immersion and muscle growth. What happens to muscle growth when you combine resistance training, protein intake, and cold water immersion? In the study, 12 healthy males performed resistance training followed by immersing one leg in cold water, 8 degrees Celsius, and the other leg in thermoneutral water, 30 degrees Celsius, for 20 minutes. Right after that, they consumed a 400 milliliter milk protein beverage. Thus, the only difference is the temperature of the water each leg was immersed. Now let's get straight to it. The main thing we're interested in, muscle growth. What happened? The results show that cold water immersion inhibited the uptake of amino acids and creation of new myofibrillar proteins, muscle, from the dietary protein consumed. Measurements like fractional synthetic rates within 0 to 5 hours post-exercise were reduced by as much as 20% through leucine tracer observations. In a 2-week time frame, protein synthesis rates were 12% lower using cold water immersion. In short, cold water immersion be killing them gains, at least according to this study. Now, the researchers couldn't exactly pinpoint how cooling negatively impacted synthesis rates, since several markers related to synthesis regulation, including inflammation, were unchanged. The only reasonable explanation for now is the reduction of blood supply to the cooled muscle tissue, which lowered overall amino acid uptake. Nonetheless, it was clear that cold water immersion after a workout can very well reduce the capacity for our muscles to grow. So even though it seems cool, pun intended, for them athletes to be dipping themselves into those ice baths, it ain't cool for your gains. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a cool thumbs up and share it with your immersion-loving friends. And let me know what you think of these Fast Fitness Friday videos. Is it something you'd like to see more? Anyway, as always, thank you for watching and get your protein.